A very serious issue when we're talking about what I would consider the murder of an infant in the womb and the possible harm and possibly even causage of death. If they're using these drugs and these in an illegal manner, it could actually kill the woman. And I think that penalty is probably not even strict enough.
And so you'd even go as far as offering the death penalty as a solution?
We'll have to look at that in other legislation.